Iniisip ko na rin lang, there's a reason for this. Diba? There's a reason kung bakit yung nangyari ito sa buhay ko. And I'm just gonna try my best to learn from it.
Jake Cuenca, merong mensahe para sa mga kaibigan sa industriya at sa mga fans. What's up, mabuhay mga kapamilya! I'm Aya Fernandez and welcome to Star Magic Inside News, ang inyong best friend when it comes to the latest updates and exclusive insider info when it comes to your favorite kapamilya stars. Nagsalita na si Jake Cuenca matapos ang nangyaring insidente sa Mandaluyong noong October 9. Kwento ni Jake, papunta siya sa bahay ng kaibigang si Paolo Avellino noong mga oras na iyon. Nilinaw ni Jake na hindi siya nakulong at tutulungan niya rin ang delivery rider na tinamaan ng bala. Nagpasalamat din si Jake sa suportang nakuha niya sa fans at mga kaibigan, pati na rin sa kanyang ama and girlfriend na si Kylie na kasama niya throughout the entire process.
I was already fearing for my life. I was already thinking of the worst that could happen to me in that moment. I followed due process. I followed all. Hindi ako naglaban, hindi ko sila pinahirapan. Even the people who were there for me, which is my father and Paolo, we followed their process. And I just want to get it clear that I have the utmost respect for police officers, for the authorities in general. You know, to be very honest, I'm still just gathering myself. I wasn't really initially ready to talk. I haven't really talked to anyone. But maybe I'll also take the opportunity to say thank you. Kasi ang dami pong tao nag-text sa akin. A lot of people express their concern. And I really appreciate that from my family, my friends, to my fans, to Kylie, but especially also to my dad and Paolo, who were there with me all through the night, all through the experience, and who stood there by my side. Iniisip ko na rin lang, there's a reason for this. Diba? There's a reason kung bakit yung nangyari ito sa buhay ko. And I'm just gonna try my best to learn from it. Accept everything that I need to accept from the moment and try to just move forward as best as I can.
Ano ang thoughts you about this, mga kapamilya? Comment that down below. And that's it! Maraming salamat, mga kapamilya, for watching. And abangan po ninyo ang iba pang mga videos about exclusive at mainit-init na balita. Dito lamang sa Star Magic Inside News.